Wake up, Ireland!
Good morning. It is Tuesday, January 24th, 2023.
My name is Gabriel.
And I'm Reed.
Today is National Compliment Day. Compliments, they are free, easy to give and receive. They make people happy. What else could you ask for?
So today, if you notice someone wearing a nice shirt or you love their shoes, be sure to tell them. It is guaranteed to make that person smile. And not only does it make them feel good, but it makes us feel good as well.
Hey, Reed, do we have any birthdays today?
We sure do. Happy birthday to Vivian Holmes,
Brooklyn Schnaus,
Luke Sullivan.
We hope you have an amazing day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
And now, what's cooking?
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch. It's time for lunch. Lunch. It's time to munch. Crunch. Eat a bunch, it's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch. Eat a bunch, it's time for lunch, not brunch.
Tomorrow for breakfast is Cinnamon Toast Crunch or Cocoa Puffs, soft filled bar, fruit, 100% juice, and milk.
Today for lunch is ham and cheese sandwich, baked beans, Sidekick, fruit and veggie bar, and milk.
It's time for Tuesday Travels. Today, we are traveling to the state of Florida, and we're going to Disney World. That's right, Ireland. Be sure to buckle your seatbelts.
Today, we're going to be riding the roller coaster called Expedition Everest. Here we go.
I'm a screamer. Sometimes.
News for Riley Week tomorrow is wake up and walk out day. Roll out of bed and come to school. Wear your PJs and comfy clothes and don't fix your hair. Please brush your teeth though.
That's all for today, friends.
Have a totally terrific Tuesday.
Be kind to one another.
Bye!